Hi and welcome to Stage 3 of Tour de Zwift. I'm Trevor, this is my channel, the Musette.
Damn, it's 3 degrees, I'm gonna have to get some overshoes. Oh. So don't forget, before your event, the 5-minute rule. And the 5-minute rule, what's that? You basically make sure you're on your bike and ready to go 5 minutes before your event. Otherwise you could be in for some bad surprises. Stop! Oh! What? It's time to Zwift.
Stop! Oh, what? I don't see the. Hear the countdown beeps and things anymore. I don't even know how many are killed, am I? Well, that was a bit of a shock to the system. Let's see if we can get up to this group. Three-second gap to close. No power-ups. Holy sprint. Holy, holy. Right, change of vest. Wow, that was violent. Okay, get in this group. There you go. Okay, so it's winter in Europe. probably freezing outside. It has to be, because it was 3 degrees in here, and it's usually 5 degrees lower outdoors. So, if you're riding in a place where it's cold, if your pain cave is cold, then think about covering up. I started off with a scarf, do it up quickly. It's all that pre-race comfort, there's comfort from getting out of bed to finishing the race. Secondly, I've had cold feet the last two rides, and this is down to the temperature in this place. So today, two pairs of socks, thick pair, and overshoes. Okay, this group is okay, it's perfect for me. I just need to concentrate and stay in the group. Oh gosh, I'm dropped off the group. Time to get back into the draft of the arcade. And the screen is frozen. Puts me 2 seconds back. I blame it on the carpet. That was something I didn't need. Back in this little blob. Quite a bit downhill anyway. Through the tunnel. Hello. Is there anybody in there? Kilometers done, 17 to go. Let's stay in this group. Get some ride on us. So basically, as I'm trying to ride my way into fitness, this is going to take a while. These events, no pressure. I take part in races just to observe and study racecraft. Next week I should be looking at doing endurance distance as well, an hour and a half, up to 2 hours. Low intensity, got it? Thank you. Uh-oh. And they got harder. What just so happened there? I'll have to look at the video and see. Just before 12k. I'm trying to hang on in. I think we've got an uphill coming up. And move up. A bit of work here. I didn't actually decide to do any work, I just ended up at the front. So I'm showing willing. The problem with all these jerseys is you tend to lose sight of where you are in a group. This is getting hard. Don't give up. This is Beth Howard. Didn't think that I was going to get back on there. So it doesn't matter where you are in an event, if it's going hard, it's a race. And even if you're in 90th place, you should always do your best if it's the training, intensity right. Always believe and do your best. But this wasn't meant to be an intensity ride, but I've got carried away again. Back in the blob, come on, back in the blob, back in the blob. Well, kind of almost mid back. Go. My friend is dead. Again?
Ah.
Oh no! Oh God! It doesn't matter where you are in an event. If it's going hard, it's a race. And even if you're in 90th place, you should always do the best of it. If it's the training, the density right, always believe and do your best. Well, I gave up and stopped believing, and I got my just dessert.